make some spiral garnish with a channel knife, okay? Very simple, but what you're gonna do is use your thumb as a guide, and you want to just very carefully pull this out and spiral the lime and follow your course down in the spiral. And this ends up with the most beautiful garnish for your cocktails. I'm going to finish this lime up. You can see the spritz of the oils coming out. It just smells so delicious. Okay, and then you have this beautiful garnish that you can put over your cocktails. There you go. Cheers.